or nothing.
All right, so what I want to talk about tonight is why are your friends so annoying? It doesn't make any sense. These are the people you have picked to be with. You're like these people, and yet everything that they do, you're never going to the right restaurant.
I keep my friends close, enemies on a leash. Like me and my haters is literally Siamese. I can define me, but if I let my friends do it, they tell you I'm some bipolar hard drug user. The J gets smaller, I'm loving my zone. No surrounded by entourage, I feel like I'm alone. A long way from normal, I try to keep it cordial. I made some new friends, meet recording and touring. Shout out to my nigga, it's now for a nigga. Though some niggas back home ain't proud of a nigga. They don't see my vision, grown man mission. They all see my life from a childish position. I'm the mouth of the district, nobody work harder. My heart is in the monument, saliva's in the harbor. So tell me all my followers, am I wrong for barking? Am I wrong for thinking I was better off at college? At least I'd be stable, yeah, slightly less popular, but wouldn't be the topic of my few friends talking. A few niggas talk, but they do without knowledge. I do self-evaluate, yeah, I know I got some problems. Can't change who I am, I just try to get better. So in the meantime, keep it moving or accept that. All will respect that.
Even if you've had a relationship with someone, or let's say, especially if you've had a relationship with someone, and you try and become friends afterwards, it's very difficult, isn't this? It's hard, because you know each other so well, you know? You know all each other's tricks. It's like two magicians trying to entertain each other. You know, and the one goes, look, a rabbit. The other one goes, what's up?
Yeah, you always say you wasn't ready for no man, but I wasn't having that. I gave you everything I had. Not everything I had, or the very things you have. Tricking, king of the court, small forward. Cash, where your whereabouts, baby? I care about your lady, and I bet you all them letters in your mailbox waiting. And I ain't never planned to be famous, so I'ma take that rubber off. I wouldn't mind having babies with a homegirl, best friend, lover, all that. Ex-boyfriend was back, she had enough of all that. Look me in my eyes, say if you take it, I'ma give it. And if I give it to you, don't you treat me like them bitches, please, Wale. She used to call me late, one day she called me early. They tell me that she late, fuck you mean, see my hands start to shake. I ain't looking in her eyes, but her face, cause tears falling down make me ache. We should just ignore it, you know we can't afford it. She said, I cannot believe that you say we should abort it. I would not support it. Rabbit till you caught it. And I ain't want no nigga from the jump. You ignored it. You just had to force it. You had to keep going. Now that little pre-cum gon' be having me swollen. As we go forward, I came back from touring. The DNA results. Congrats, ex-boyfriend.
In the case of 7-month-old Jeremiah, you are not.
Friend of foe, who you with?